Hi, today's topic is video topic is what is gastric balloon for weight reduction. In the previous videos, we have seen about the bariatric surgery. This is about gastric balloon. What is it? Gastric balloon is a type of procedure used for weight reduction. But those who are not willing for surgery, those who have a fear for surgery, or you know, those who want to lose only a little bit of weight, or they are unfit for surgery. Some people will be unfit because of the weight or age or other comorbid condition. They may not be fit for the surgery. For those people, this gastric balloon is an alternate way of losing weight. What is it? Actually, everybody knows, you know, we have a food pipe, then stomach. And the stomach capacity for each individual varies between 2 to 2.5 liters, you know. In a male usually will be 2.5 and for female 2 liters. So in this method, a balloon like, you know, which is made up of an inert material, a plastic kind of inert material, is either introduced through the endoscope or the latest versions of you can even swallow. But once it's gone in and it will be inflated, it will be distended with saline. It's a water kind of thing. So it depends upon their patient's weight, size, stomach capacity, or till they can tolerate, this balloon can be inflated or it can be infused with water and saline. It can be 400 ml, 600 ml, 700 ml, 900 ml, usually up to 1 liter. So this balloon, when it's inflated with water or saline, it always remains there in a inflated position. So naturally the stomach is also stretched. When the stomach is stretched, it always gives a signal to the brain that my stomach is full. So naturally the appetite can come down, the urge to eat will come down. This is one part. Second thing is, when even when they eat with small amount of food quantity, it can it can give them the satisfaction. So naturally over a period of time, when the intake is low, they can lose weight. This is a very this procedure doesn't require any major anesthesia or hospitalization for 2-3 days. Nothing is there. So just like you do the mild sedation and do this procedure, and you'll be observed for some time, and even you can go back home. And this balloon can be kept usually 6 to 9 months. The usual advice is 6 months. But even some people can go up to 9 months. What happens after 6 months? After 6 months, the balloon can automatically burst and water will come out and it will be passed out. And the burst balloon will be inside. The patient can easily feel, you know, when it's burst. Or sometimes, after 6 months, we do endoscopy. And if the balloon is not burst, we can take out the water and take the balloon out. So this is this balloon is made up of very inert material. It is not allergic, it won't irritate, you know, it is very safe to kept inside. This procedure looks very simple. So as we always say, anything that is simple, the results are always little less. So in this procedure also, the weight loss will be not that great, but definitely a significant amount of weight can be reduced. Depends upon the patient's eagerness to lose weight, patient's motivation. And this is no surgery, no scar, nothing. And anytime if they are not happy, the balloon can be taken out. So gastric balloon is one way of, or alternate way of losing weight. There are other, latest balloons are all can be kept up to 9 months, or other balloons usually 6 months. So 6 months is the safe period. Thank you.